The sounds of Old Blue Eyes will fill the Long Center on Saturday, and symphony conductor Nick Palmer joins us this morning to talk more about the Lafayette Symphony Orchestra's final concert of the season, Simply Sinatra. Thanks for being here this morning.
Oh, my pleasure.
Well, tell me a little bit about this. I talked to Steve yesterday, actually. We're going to run the story later today. But tell me a little bit about who's coming to town.
Well, we have Steve Lippia, who does a phenomenal show of music of Frank Sinatra. And as we were talking earlier, he doesn't impersonate Frank Sinatra. He does his own take on Frank Sinatra. But his voice is tremendous. His stage presence is really amazing. And he's doing some of the greatest music that Sinatra ever did.
And it sounds pretty incredible. And we actually have a sound bite with him. We can hear. Oh, there he is right there on camera right now. But what is the LSO's, what's their contribution to this?
Well, we are going to be backing him up. So we have a huge group of, it's kind of like a big band and an orchestra mixed together. So we've got strings and saxophones, trumpets, trombone, rhythm section. It's going to be a really great sound. I mean, to hear this stuff live, because you're used to hearing it on recordings. And his show, again, his stage presence, his way of delivering and talking to the audience and everything really, really sells the show.
Well, and it's going to be such hits that it's really for all ages. And he was saying that a lot of his audience, it's, you know, an older generation that grew up with this music, but even a younger generation that's, you know, just being exposed to it and enjoying this type of music.
And people will know the tunes. I mean, New York, New York is one of the ones we're doing. Got the World on a String, Witchcraft, a number like that that are, I mean, they're really familiar pieces. Mm-hmm. And a lot of these are the original arrangements that Frank Sinatra used when he recorded them in the 50s and 60s and 70s.
Well, the details are Saturday, May 22nd, this Saturday, 7:30 at the Long Center. Tickets are $35. You get the numbers up there, 742-6463. Call for tickets. But this is the last concert of the season.
This is the last one, and people should get their tickets soon because we've already had a couple of sellouts this year. So please go ahead and get them. And we have a very exciting season planned for next year that's going to start in August. So.
Oh, look forward to that.
Yeah, we do too.
Okay, so this Saturday, Simply Sinatra. Thanks for being here this morning.
My pleasure.
Well, coming up at 6:30, we'll take a look at this morning's top stories, including details about a boil order affecting over 2,000 West Lafayette residents. We'll be right back.